In today's video, we're diving into Cummins fault code 3712, also known as SPN 5246 FMI 15. This is a critical fault code that requires immediate attention due to prolonged SCR-related issues. Understanding and addressing this fault code is crucial for maintaining your truck's performance and preventing severe damage. So let's break this down. What is fault code 3712? This fault code signals that there is critical selective catalytic reduction related fault codes that have been active for an extended period. This indicates severe issues within the SCR system that must be addressed immediately. The SCR system is designed to reduce nitrogen oxide emissions from the engine exhaust. It relies on several components working together, including the DEF system, the SCR catalyst, and NOx sensors. Any prolonged issue within the system can lead to significant performance and emission problems. The components of the SCR system are located throughout the exhaust system. This includes both the inlet and the outlet NOx sensor, the DEF injector, and the SCR catalyst. These are all critical parts of the system, and a fault within any of these can trigger this fault code 3712. This diagnostic runs continuously while the engine is operating. It monitors the health of the SCR system and ensures that the NOx reduction is occurring as expected. The ECM sets this fault code 3712 when it detects the critical SCR-related fault codes have been active for an extended period. This prolonged activity indicates that the issues are severe and must be resolved to prevent further damage. When this fault code is active, the ECM takes immediate action to protect the engine and after-treatment system. It eliminates the red stop engine lamp and also the mill light. It reduces the engine power to minimize further damage. To clear fault code 3712, follow these steps. Perform a key cycle. Turn the engine off. Wait 1 minute. Then start it again. Let the engine idle for 1 minute. The fault code status displayed by OTR Diagnostics will change to inactive immediately after the diagnostic runs and passes. You can also use OTR Diagnostics to clear the mill light or check the status of the fault code. Fault code 3712 is critical and indicates a prolonged issue within the SCR system. Possible causes include faulty inlet and outlet NOx sensors, issues with the DEF system, malfunctioning SCR catalyst. Addressing these issues promptly is crucial to prevent further damage and ensure compliance with the emission standards. If you have OTR Diagnostics, you can use this powerful tool to perform all the OEM resets, aftertreatment maintenance, and regens. For those that don't have it yet, OTR Diagnostics is designed to provide you with all the necessary information for your Cummins engine. It empowers you to take full ownership of your fault code information, making maintenance easier and more efficient. With OTR Diagnostics, you can stay ahead of potential issues and keep your truck running smoothly. Addressing this fault code promptly is essential to maintain your truck's performance and avoid costly repairs. Regular maintenance and using high-quality diesel exhaust fluid can help prevent this issue. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more truck diagnostic tips. For more information, you can visit otrperformance.com. Thanks for watching.